思就是，不管你想到的这些财富好了，有大的有小的，通通都把它抓进来，通通都要把它想象进来。
What happened is, I said to you that Jack and I were doing really well as professional speakers.
他说我跟我的合伙人 Jack 在国家里头演讲是非常厉害、成名的人。
Let's say this was our speaking business, and it was doing really well. We were making a lot of money. We both had owned our own homes. We had brand new cars. Our families were eating. We had all the education we wanted and all the good stuff.
Okay, 所以我们刚开始以这个小圈圈来讲的话，我跟我的合伙人，我们一起有这个创造的点子，然后我们一起也来做了这些所有的想象。然后我们两个在演讲的领域很好，所以在演讲的领域里头也赚进了很多的财富，买到了我们想要的车子，买到我们所要的房子，任何的物质。
But then we imagined chicken soup, and it became way bigger than that.
然后后来我们的心灵鸡汤的书籍出来之后，想象它会卖的比它更好，赚的财富比它更多，所以这个收入就变得超过比原来的收入还要更大了。
Then I said, well, wait a second, if I can do that, I want to do movies, and this year I told you I'm going to invite you to one of the movie openings for our One Minute Millionaire, we're going to invite you to three documentaries that I'm finishing. This could become way bigger than that.
所以今年就像我跟大家讲了，我要开始 拍电影了，是不是啊？我是不是有要邀请大家开场开幕的时候一起来啊，是不是啊？我要拍三部这个文件的纪录片，是不是啊？我超越我的想象，我赚的这个财富会比我心灵鸡汤卖书的财富还要更多。
One of your temples say, my MSIs are unlimited.
来跟自己的大脑说一下，我的财富是无限的。我的记忆是无限大的。
Touch your neighbor's forehead and say, your MSIs are unlimited.
好的，举手欢迎啊！先叫停一下啊！来，请放下，再放在左边这位，放在左边这位，感觉他看起来比右边那位更成功、更有钱的，再举手看一下啊！那你不要得罪刚才旁边那个吧？不过都没有关系，感觉自己经过今天第三天的课程洗礼，即将比旁边这位更有钱、更成功的举双手欢迎啊！先叫一下啊！这种掌声是，既然随时随地啊，马太生有没有说，一定要把自己的水准随时都拉到最高状态？有没有？
有。
有还是没有？
有。
你觉得你这样的生意有在最巅峰状态有吗？
有。
你觉得现在态度有在巅峰状态吗？
有。
还没有达到极限，你还没有暖身，来，每个人站起来，每个人站起来，我出来就是要帮大家跳舞的，哈哈哈。好吧，接下来我们要一连串跳大概30分钟左右，请问你要成功要不要好的体力？要不要？这么小的要不要好的体力？要不要？如果没有好的体力，早点回家睡觉，好不好？我们上楼。
part you think is more energetic? 我们真的互相让彼此觉得受宠若惊，是吧？
Yeah! Well, we get a couple of concepts to share, and then when his computer gets up, we'll interrupt whenever that happens. We've got something extraordinary to show you, just like that evolution of dance, which you're so good at.
我们先来讲一点点很重要的概念，那待会呢，我们这边影片准备好，随时都会插进来，会比刚刚早上我们看到那个革命性的那个舞蹈更精彩的影片跟大家来分享。
Now I talked about one of my buddies, Weiland, the world's greatest marine artist, the Michelangelo of the sea.
Okay, 我最好的朋友，也是我最好的兄弟啊，他是全世界他认为最优秀的艺术家。
Weiland has painted 97 major canvases as big as this whole building.
他都是在画这个大概97种不一样，像这个大楼这么大的，像这样子的一个画家艺术家。
And from July 8th next year to August 8th, before the Olympics, he will be in Beijing, painting 10 miles of the Great Wall of China.
从明年开始的，在这2008年北京申奥的开始，他就要在万里长城，万里长城是不是有大概十几多万里长？要在这个万里长城上面作画。
Okay, so what happens is that the contest is being run and paid for him by Budweiser, the beer company.
Okay, 那付给他这些钱，让他来做的这个是有关是啤酒公司。
They are now soliciting three children artists from every country in the world of 199 countries.
从90多个国家里头啊，去找了大概每一个国家推派大概三个小朋友学生一起出来。
So, next July, some of you may want to go over to Beijing and see us, but the first campus is going to be painted by Afghanistan kids, and the last one will be painted by kids from Zimbabwe.
Okay, 会从巴布韦还有阿富汗 okay, 他们会有小孩子一边从东边来画过来，一边从西边画过来。如果你们有时间的话，明年七月份我们大家一起过去看，好吗？
It's going to be the world's biggest canvas, and it's going to be in the front of all the magazines around the world, and China is going to become more famous, and he's going to become more famous.
Okay, 这将会是史上的创举，因为他的这个记录会在很多上面的杂志上面会报道这件事情。那当然，中国在那个的报道之下，会不会变得更有名气？那这个画家会不会变得更有名气？
对。And when, if, assuming you come, and I'm not telling you to come, but you're invited, is that I'll introduce you to why?
不晓得你会不会来，反正我就是邀请你来，有机会一起来去看看。
If you want to look at his artwork, you want to go to Weiland.com.
如果你想看看这个伟大的这个作家画家的话，他现在给你一个网站，你可以上去看一下，叫做 www.weiland.com. Weiland 这个人的名字。
And the way he became a billionaire is that he does artwork, and most art costs about $15 a material. He keeps the masterpiece. He makes 1,000 lithos or serigraphs of each one. Then he also turns it into pieces of sculpture because he owns his own foundry.
Okay, 他为什么会是一个亿万、十亿万的富豪？因为他做了很多的复制画。他把原稿可能用的材料可能花$15多块美金。但是他可以不断的复制更多上千幅画去做这个销售，然后也甚至把他的画变成是立体的雕像的。
Wow. Yeah. Anyhow, so I am the spokesperson, and what we're looking for, what we're going to have, is we're going to come into China with the world's biggest hot air balloon that'll hold 100 of us, and we're going to have the dragon and the eagle on the other side of the hot air balloon.
Okay, 我们会成一个热气球，这个热气球会有两个图案，一个图案就是代表美国的意思，叫做老鹰，那一个是我们中国的那个象征的那个图像是什么呢？
So we're going to do some fun stuff. Now, I wanted to show you about Inner Circle, and then we'll go back to the teaching, and this happened at my immersal in San Antonio.
Okay, 这是他在这个 San Antonio 这边所发生的事情。2007年的这个1月31号到2月3号所做的事情，欢迎大家来参加这个圈内人。
Yeah! 我要参加。
And the reason that people come to the Mega Inner Circle and then make it you is to better their lives, and together we're going to help the world work.
Okay, 那为什么大家来参加这个圈内人？它有一个很重要的讯息，就是大家来参与这个圈内人，第一个就可以掌握你的人脉关系的连接，最重要是让你的生活生命更加的美好。你的生活生命更加的美好，一起我们就可以帮助这个世界更加的美好。
Yeah, this is never interesting. Just talk to Rafi or his team, and we'll work it out.Because what we're creating for everybody in the world, I hope, is brightness of the future.
他想要创造的一个就是让我们每一个人未来都非常的清晰、明显、可看得清楚的。
And our mission is
点燃我们所有的财富与未来。最重要的有一个任务就是
is to create worldwide wealth, as I told you.
我的任务就是要创造全世界的财富。
And make the world work for 100% humanity.
然后呢，要让所有的人们100%都可以发挥他人性的慈悲跟慈爱，参与我这个圈内人，或者参与我的所有的会员或是学生们。
That means to make everybody physically and economically successful.
重点就是要让大家100%在财务上面的自由跟成功。
Here's a picture of Wyland right there in front of one of the giant walls that he paints freehand.Did you see a movie called Patch Adams with Robin Williams? Patch Adams with Robin Williams?
I don't know Chinese name.
It didn't,
It's in China.
Well, that's him. That's Patch Adams.
Okay.不晓得你有没有看过罗宾威廉斯所演的一部电影《右下角的那一部》，那部中文叫做。
Anyhow, what we do is.
没关系，你知道来讲什么就可以了。
We bring all my Horatio Alger peers to talk to all of us, and Tom Selleck and I are in the same class.
好，现在你所看到的，反正就是他们在美国的名人，他想尽办法都会把这个名人聚集在他的圈内人的这个活动当中，让所有的会员或者学生们一起来参与，听到他们的成功经验。
And our goals are very simply is everyone hold up your thumb.
来，每个人看一下你自己的大拇指，好不好？
Your thumb is your purpose in life, and for me, I'm going to create a million millionaires.
Okay, 所以第一个写下来，你的第一个大拇指代表就是你的目标。那我的目标呢，就是要帮助百万人成为亿万富翁。那写下你自己的。
And your next three are the projects, the big three projects that you're going to finish this year.
Okay, 那第二个就是说，今年你要完成的三个很重大的工程跟计划。
And your little finger is your little big problem.
Okay, 第三个就是你的小指头，就是小小的问题。
And everybody has a little big problem. If you don't have these three things, it's because there's some little issue going on.
Okay, 那你必须要有这些所有的物件去组成。我相信在所有的这个工程建造当中，一定会有小小的大问题。
The other day I'm in Dallas going up the escalator that goes up 3 stories.
有一次我乘着这个手扶梯来到了3层楼高的地方。
And there's a little lady, maybe 90 pounds, but very old and frail, wavering back and forth, carrying a little briefcase.
有一个很老很老的老女人，老婆婆，大概有90磅左右，手里拿了一个很重的行李箱，然后呢，站在那个手扶梯前面倒，后面晃，前晃后摇，前倒后摇。
So I quickly walked up behind her, put my hand on her back, grabbed her suitcase and said, "Ma'am, just tell me what counter you're going to. I'll get you to your."
然后呢，我看到这个情景呢，马上跑上前呢，扶了这个老太太一把，并且问她：这么重的东西你要提到哪里去？我帮你带过去。
And when we got her to the ticket counter, she looked at me and said, "Oh my God, you don't work for Delta Airlines."
哦，就一看说，哎，把她带到了这个航空公司的柜台，一看，哎，奇怪，哎，你不是航空公司的员工哎，我还以为你是哎，航空公司的员工。结果
I said, "No, ma'am, but I want to make sure you got here safely. You look like you needed help."
Okay, 哦，我不是这边的员工，但是我觉得你需要帮忙，所以我就上前给你帮忙一下。
For her, that was a big little problem.
对他而言，这是他一个小的大问题。
For me, carrying that suitcase because I lift weights 3 times a week was nothing.
对我而言，我是这么强壮的，那个这么重的行李对我来讲不算什么。
And by the way, just a quick aside, we've never talked about it, but you need to do a rec exercise for your heart called aerobics, and on the alternate days you need to do anaerobic resistance training, whether you do it with bands or whether you do yoga or Pilates, you need to do both.To stay strong and able and digest calcium in your body.
有财富的人都要注重啊，让人家看出来你的形象是很重要的。所以你要呈现出来是给人家健康的特质。所以你可以选择一些让你心理上健康的，或是你肢体上面这个动态上面的健康。比如说，你可以选择做瑜伽等等。
So your homework assignment on this part is when we're done with the seminar, I want you to tell 3 other people in the room what your purpose is, what your 3 projects are, and what your little big problem is, and you try to get them to see if they can solve your little big problem.
Okay, 好，他希望我们在今天的结束回去也可以做这个功课的练习，就是至少要把这3件事情写下来。第一个，要跟你的伙伴们至少跟3个人说，第一个，我的目标是什么。第二个，我有哪3个计划在今年一定要完成的？第三个，我这个小小的大问题。当你做了这个功课，并跟你的朋友们做分享，试图去想一下，去了解一下你的朋友是不是也可以帮你解决这个小小的大问题。
What you're going to see here in just 1 second that he brings up is Richard Branson couldn't make a meeting, so he came in by.Laser beam, which is called a holographic image, and we're going to do this at some of our future seminars with a lot of people that can't come. I will, on behalf of Rocky and Albert, interview the best of the best, and we'll holographic image them in. And we want to see what you think of this as a possibility for a learning module.
我想让大家看一下这段影片，来看看有没有是这样子的可能性。就是待会这叫 Richard Branson， 就是他有一个影片，他人没有办法到现场舞台来做演说，但是他透过一个 3D 立体的科技，让你感觉他好像就是在舞台上。如果这个可能性经过你们评断觉得是可以的话，那我会请刘老师、徐老师把全世界最好的老师。也可以透过这样的方式，如果他们不能够来到现场的话，也可以提供给大家这么好的学习环境的机会。
Future, what that means to you is that some of you will be able to literally, like Branson is here, be in 2 or 3 or 10 places at once.
Okay, 这对我们来讲有多重要呢？因为我们当中的每一位也很有可能可以像这个 Richard Branson 一样，我们可以有自己一个人的真实产生，我们也可以第二个、第三个、第四个，透过这种 3D 的方式，在同一个时间点，但是可以在好多个地点出现。
And now we'll watch this.
现在我们就用掌声来欢迎一下这位朋友。
数位，所以他现在在介绍，他现在说他们的总裁即将要出场，仔细观察，马上出来。哇
！Is that cool?
Cool!
哇塞！
I promise to pass this out so you could all look at it. And some of you want one of my cards. They'll be up here afterwards. Do not run up here now. But here, we're going to, this is a postcard. I'm going to airmail it. We'll go to that table and it'll go all the way around. But there's just one of the. Thank you.
Obviously, R.K. Rowling is number one with Harry Potter.
左边这个就是写《哈利波特》的那位。
Down at the bottom is Stephen King. He is number one at writing horror books. Horror, for H-O-R-R-O-R, horror. Roger, Stephen King. Down this guy.
Okay. 这个人是在写有关。
Yeah, he writes horror.
Okay, 他写了一个 H-O-O-R 的书籍。
Down at the bottom is Michael Jordan, who's the Flying Jordan, the world's greatest basketball player, who can lift off at midcourt, float toward the basket, and if somebody's on this side, he's so fast he can switch underneath and go up the left side and nobody can stop him.
Okay. 中间这个大家都知道他是谁
Michael Jordan.
还有全世界都跑的速度加速力最强的人，尤其他在天上飞空跳过的，没有人可以抵挡他。
And this is one of the things that we're going to do in our next seminar. We're going to teach all of you how to be number one in your profession.
所以在下一次我跟大家见面的课堂当中，我要教会大家的是，也许在今年或者在明年，要教会大家做的就是如何成为你该领域的第一名。
Yeah. Bill Gates is number one in the computer business. The other day I'm flying into my home city of Orange County and my computer locks up, sort of like what happened just now. And a man's, you go.
Okay. 比尔盖茨就是商品先生，他的先生。他目前是在这个电脑行业中的第一名。有一次我在家里呢，开始使用这个电脑的开始。
And I said to the guy next to me in first class, can you, do you know anything about how to unlock this computer? And he goes, doo, 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 made it work perfect.
Okay, 然后他在坐的位置的旁边有一个人就问他说，哎，你会不会把这个电脑调整一下？就这个男生 perfect 速度很快，要输入的、要传递的、要灌的这些软体速度都很快。
I said, what makes you so able to do that in a blink?
他说：“到底是什么样的方式让你这么快，轻轻松松一弹指的功夫你就做到了呢
？”He said, "I'm chief of staff for Bill Gates."
哦，原来我是比尔盖茨里头的主要的员工主管之一。
I said, "My boy, my boy, my boy."
他说：“哎呀，就是你了，就是你了，就是你了。
”I've got some questions for you.
所以我有一些问题想要问你。
I said, I understand that Bill Gates created PowerPoint so he could think through his businesses. Listen up, Rocky, better.
Okay. 他说，我知道比尔盖茨有创造一个 Microsoft PowerPoint 的东西。有这个东西，他做出来的一些理想化的东西，或是有一些计划更好。那这个东西当然赢过我们梁老师一点。
Like when I was in Taiwan, I said, read biographies and autobiographies and watch the biography videos.
他说一定要多看一些有关这些电脑操作上面的一些有关于让你有这个动能，还有这个质量，就是让你有更多的这个影像的来源是透过在电脑所播放这些影片的内容。
And Bill Gates read Walt Disney's biography.
所以呢，他就有看那个华德迪斯奈自己的这个自传啊，比尔盖茨。
Like I taught you earlier, he drew up what he wanted to do with his life.
一开始他只是先画出来他这一生当中到底想要什么样子的人生。
I've asked you to do that, and Bill Gates, I said, this man said to me, has 1,600 different projects, MSIs, multiple sources of income, each with a different chief operating officer to make sure they get finished profitably.
Okay. 所以他就写下了任何的可能性，有超过16,000多个所有的可能性，都是由他所有的工程师所写下来的任何的记录。
And you can do the same because it all comes out of imagination. Touch your head and say imagination.
那你也可以跟我一样都可以做到，因为所有这些可能性都是来自于你自己的想象力。所以现在，请你摸上你的大脑，告诉自己，我有充分的想象力。
Now the two ladies on the right, down at the bottom is Oprah Winfrey, and up at the top is Madonna.
右边有两个美女啊，下面这个是欧普拉，上面那个是马丹娜。
And what they are most famous for is they both keep reinventing themselves, just like you and I have to.
Okay, 他们两个为什么会一直有名气？就是他不断在创造，不断在创造，不断在发明，不断在革新，就跟你跟我一样都要办到的。
Every 7 years, your whole body is brand new.
每七年，我们整个全身，甚至我们的大脑都被重新崭新再来过一次。
So what you've got to do is reinvent yourself at least once every 7 years.
所以我们至少每七年要让我们自己全然崭新、革新的一次。
Now, I told you my teacher in graduate school is this guy Buckminster Fuller, who had 15 different kinds of doctorates, one of which was cartography map making.
Okay.左边的这也是我的老师之一，天文学的老师之一。他得过了这个大概有15种不同的领域的科学奖，其中一个就是你现在所看到的有关地图上面科技的延展。
My teacher was affectionately called Bucky, and what he did is he laid triangles over the map so it could fold up like an icosahedron.
Okay, 他一开始他的老师的概念是来自于他都用三角形的方式。去开始这个地图的延展。
And what you see is that the world is one island landmass.
你所看到的每一个世界的地图，国际化都是全球化的，都是从每一个地图、每一个土地开始去做延展。
Enveloped by one world ocean.
然后都有很多的这个海洋所组成。
And what Fuller said.
他怎么说呢？
Mankind was born naked, helpless, and ignorant down in the South Sea here somewhere.
他说我们人类刚开始的时候就是在一个南海洋这边所出生。
And the first place they came was to China.
第一个去到的地方就来到中国。
And the reason we know that is the old, they had to count stuff, and the first stuff they had to count is the oldest, piece of technology in human history is the abacus.
在人类一开始啊，算盘开始的来源，感觉在中国先做起源。
Then mankind went over to India.
然后呢，人类就开始从中国慢慢的来到了这个印度。
They went a little bit in Africa.
然后再慢慢往上来到这个非洲。
But where progress really started happening is when they got to Europe.
然后慢慢的延展到欧洲。
And then by the time they got to America, progress just exploded.
然后再到美国，慢慢的发展开始了全球化的自由。
Okay, that's far as we'll go with that little idea, except it's important to know, I think. That's Cambridge, you know.
Yeah, 这个是英国的剑桥。
Your nemesis, right? Oxford and Cambridge are always competing. This guy, Roger, owns a little company which I'm chairman of in the U.S. called Excel USA.
所以他的这个朋友为什么拥有这么多世界的财富呢？
And within the next week, of course, Rocky and he are going to become great friends by telephone with an interpreter.
那梁老师下个礼拜就有机会透过电话跟这个有钱的富商一起谈话。
What he owns is the Vision Villas, and I own one of them in Bali.
他在巴黎有一个非常这个极具富豪的一个这个村别墅村。
And I told you he takes a percentage of profits and takes blind people and makes them see.
他都把他百分之十的所得啊。捐赠在这个眼睛有障碍的一个基金会里头，帮忙这些眼睛失明的人。
Yeah, these are just key pictures. So Thomas Edison said, if we did all that we are really capable of doing, we would literally astonish ourselves.
Okay, 如果汤马斯·爱迪生他说过一句话，如果我们现在所做的事情是用我们的能力可以所及的。那我们就会在该领域呢有令人称奇的表现。
Touch yourself, say, I'm going to astonish myself.
来告诉自己，我会让人家觉得很惊讶的。
Touch your neighbor's elbow and say, I see you astonishing yourself.
来跟隔壁用手肘交接，跟他讲说，您让人很吃惊的。
And we've said throughout the time we've been together, I'm just reviewing, is that all it takes is vision.
跟大家分享了这么多，我再给大家重复一件事情，就是这个重点，叫做愿景。
And I want to show you one last big vision that I've got.
Okay, 要给大家看一个最大的愿景。
I told you that when I start companies now, I start and build the logo first.
一开始呢，他先从他自己的 logo 开始做起。
And I've created Hanson House, which we're going to joint venture some with Rocky and Albert here. But this is the logo for my worldwide publishing company.
Okay, 这个是他的全世界他自己的出版社他自己所设计出来的一个 logo. 因为他的目标要走全世界，所以中间是一个地球。如果有可能的话，我要跟梁老师一起来做，有没有可能加盟或者是一起合资的合作的机会？
In the future, some of you may want to publish with us if you fit our criteria, which I'm going to show you.
Okay. 如果在座的哪一位伙伴啊，有达到我们要的标准，也许可以透过我们这个全球性的这些出版，我的全球性的出版公司帮你来出版这本书。
哇！你要跟我们通过 Rocky and Albert Horstman, go ahead.
大家跟透过我们梁老师啊。
Now, give Rocky some applause.
给梁老师一个热情的掌声。
So let me show you what we do.
所以要跟你分享是。
I've told you that all life and all business is a promise.
我们所有的生命跟我们所有的事业都是一个承诺。
When you go to a bank, you give them money and they promise to give it back to you with interest.
就好像你把钱存在了银行里头，银行都跟你保证说你会有多少的利息钱所得。
When you get married, you make a promise to live happily ever after.
就好像你结婚，你也给你结婚的对象给予他很多的承诺跟保证。
What Richard Branson promised to do is buy 10 747s.
所以 Richard Branson 他给自己的保证就是我要买十架的七四七的飞机。
So I learned that life is a big promise and a big business. So this is a promise.
所以呢，我从这边当中学到说，哎，大生意也好，所有都要起源于你给自己所设立的保证。
I have an imprint with a bigger publishing house, the most profitable in the world, called Hay House.
Okay. 所以他有了一个这个叫做 Hay House 的，就是全世界他觉得这个利润最好的这个出版公司。
Run by this beautiful lady, Dr. Louise Hay, who's 81. Doesn't she look gorgeous?
看起来81岁，漂不漂亮呢？这个赚很多钱的这个出版公司是这个女生路易斯她所创办的。
She is a healer, and she's written two great books that maybe Rocky will translate into Chinese and sell, but called You Can Heal Yourself in America Alone, and sold 30 million and Heal Your Body.
他写了两本非常伟大的书，如果可以的话，梁老师可以找人翻译一下，变成中文，在中国贩售。
Her publishing company does something that no other publishing company has done.
这两本书，一个叫做You can heal your life. 你可以治疗、疗愈、疗你自己的人生，还有治愈你自己的身体。战役。
Elder and Rocky, this is a new model I promised I'd show. Is way they sell books and load the marketplaces by doing giant seminars.
Okay, 一定要透过巨大的、大量的这个演讲会来做销售。
They have the 40 most famous authors in the world. They got Sylvia Brown, Dr. Steve Covey.Jerry and Esther Hicks, Deepak Chopra, Barbara DeAngelis, John Edwards, Susie Orman, Wayne Dyer, Bill McGraw as an example.
Okay, 全世界有40位非常杰出的演说者，那这边就是给你们一个范例。
They do giant seminars where 10,000 people come out to hear one of their favorite people. Let's say it's Wayne Dyer.
Okay, 每一场什么叫做巨大的演说，就是要超过10,000个人的巨大的演说。那我举例就是从这个 Wild 开始。
And let's say they've never heard Susie Orman, and they go, oh, and then they go buy all of her stuff.
那大家来自 Wayne Dyer 右边中间的这个的演讲手，有机会可以认识其他人，比如叫做 Susie Orman， 一听到他就有机会，也可以让这个 Susie Orman 有机会，让他下一次的演说的人数也可以飙涨。
So to sell more books than any other company ever has, they are going to the market rather than waiting for the people to come through the marketplace called the bookstore.
所以呢，他用这样子演讲式的销售的记录，比人们自己跑去书店买书的这个量还要更大。所以要透过巨大的演说，集中最多的人数量来销售你的书籍。
They are right now open in 10 English-speaking countries, Australia, the United Kingdom, South Africa, Canada, India, Australia.
所以现在他们这个演说，路易斯他所创办的这个演说已经超过去了十几个地方，也在这十几个地方所架设，包括上面你所看到的这些。
They are one of my MSIs, but I think this will be the biggest business I've ever done.
Okay, 他说这个应该是跟他一样是全世界最大的一个生意了。
Then they have each of their authors work with each of their authors, so they give each other the marketplace, like Wayne and Deepak did something, Wayne and Carolyn Miss did something.
一旦透过了合作，这个路易斯他所创办的这个演说，带动了更多的老师群，带动更多的老师群，但当然有更多的这个观众，更多的观众当然带动了更多的书籍的销售。也就是说，我可以帮另外一个老师创造更多的市场。那也可以从这个老师的演说，他也帮我创造共同的市场，用合作的关系来创造销售书籍量。
What they insist is that every author sells a minimum of 50,000 new books in every year or every 12 months.
Okay, 至少透过这样子的方式啊，至少啊，可以在12个月当中，至少就可以有销售50,000本书籍的量。
And when you sell that many books from a platform, it makes it pretty much an instant bestseller. Like Sylvia Brown had 5 New York Times bestsellers new last year.
Okay, 所以你透过这样的方式，在前面做演说，然后后面有个台子，或是后面有个小房间等等的，可以把你的书籍做一个展示。你在前面所讲演，那后面也有这个小房间或是一个柜台帮你来做这个销售，你很快就可以成为昨天刚刚送我的很多的一些有名的杂志或是有名的书籍的排行榜的冠军前五名。
So I signed a contract with Hay House that I would bring them the 100 best-selling authors ever.
OK， 所以他就跟我马克就跟这个黑 house 签了一个合约，即将会带动大概有100个非常顶尖的老师一起来做这件事情。
And then when I went to Bali, Indonesia with Roger, and he said, figure out the biggest promise you can make.
Okay, 那有一个重点来了，就是他在巴厘岛的时候，跟着 Roger Bryson 就有讲到说，想尽办法想象你所有最大的可能性，然后呢，把这个承诺跟保证设定下来。
So I came up with the biggest idea I think that's ever hit publishing, because my goal is to make sure books get to everyone.
因为我所设定的目标就是我所卖的书一定要最销售的，我要让所有的人手上都有一本我的书。
Joe and Sam, you guys are going to love this stuff in the back row. I need them to pay attention. Tell them, Joseph.
Joseph, 来 pay attention to here.
Yes. What I said was that every author, like if Rocky, for every book Rocky would sell, assuming he can sell 50,000 books a year, he will get one share option.In Hanson House, because 5 years from now, Hay House gives it back to me, plus the backlist, I mean, plus all the stuff. And then I own the company and I'm going to take it public.
Okay, 他说他的目标，他的梦想就是他的公司一定会是上市上柜。所以这边有一个梦想，就是说任何一个作者也好 ，Okay， 他可以有一个股票的选择权。如果在本书销售出去的同时
，And I thought, wow, that's a good idea. So Rocky sells.1 million shares, he gets royalties, he gets paid. Then at the very end, he gets a bonus when we go public. If he has sold 1 million books, he has 1 million shares, which he doesn't pay any taxes on until they're issued. And that 1 million shares should be worth $10 a share, so he gets a bonus bump of $10 million.
Okay.假设以我们梁老师举一个案例来讲的话，他是写这个畅销书的作者，他卖了100万，所以他有两种所得。第一种所得就是这100万书籍书册的版税，第二个版税就是我股票上市上柜之后，他可以得到这个股票的选择权。如果以每股来讲的话是10块钱的话，百万册乘以10股，那就可以算出那个金额有多少。
So what happens is that I'm going to have 100 best-selling authors each write a new book every year, and within 7 years, 2014 will go public, we should have sold 1 billion books, which if you ask anyone in the industry is totally impossible, but that was only my first idea, and there's 7 of them. I'm going to give you one more.
Okay, 所以他的7个很重要一个目标跟愿景的其中一个就是我现在有100位最顶尖的老师都即将会用这样子的系统，所以我很容易这100位的老师，用我刚刚操作的系统来讲，很快11本书就出去了。
Now the second idea has a little bit of issue with our Securities Exchange Commission, but as I showed you my calendar, I'm meeting with them again, and they say they're going to okay this. This is the one you'll really like. So Cindy, you're coming. Okay, do that first.
Okay. 那第二个的话呢，跟他刚刚有秀了很多他在行程上面要跟一些社区安全有关系的人去做一个交易，到底是什么呢
？So, let's say that she goes into a bookstore and she buys 2 books on wealth.One by me called Soul Wealth, which is a new book I got coming out, or one by, let's say, Kiyosaki. Both are good books. Mine's better, I think, but Kiyosaki's book has no stock. Mine has a share option to you, and when you buy the share option, you've got to go online and give me your real e-address. So now I've had you opt in, so I can send you invitations to come to the seminars for the rest of forever.
Wow, this idea is so good. He said, people go to this bookstore and go to it. Suppose you are making a choice. One book is my book. The other one is called Robert Kiyosaki's book. Of course, my book is better than his. So, my book has a choice. The people who buy my book will have this stock option in the future. Then, my strategy is to say,这本书上面的，他有这股票选择权，一定要来到我请他要上去登录网页的地方。所以一旦我有这个登录网页这个机制，我就会收集到这些所有人的电子邮件信箱。一旦我有所有人的电子邮件信箱的话，我就有机会啊，这个把这个邀请函跟邀请信传给所有的读者，再邀请他们来参加我所有的活动跟演讲。
哇 ！Now。Our Securities Exchange Commission, after I've spent $600 an hour plus three lawyers over days and days, so I've written big checks, so this is not easy to do. But the issue is down to one last issue, and the one last issue is she is considered an unsophisticated investor. So I have to give her a 200-page prospectus. So I've said, look, let me give it to her online. If she wants it and gives me this, I will email it to her. She's not going to read it anyhow, and they vote on that next Wednesday when I get back home, or Thursday, whatever day I get home, Thursday. And if that goes through, I'm going to be the biggest publisher in the world because of this one idea, I think.
他自己所认为，如果我刚刚讲的这个方式是可行的，就是当人们在选择这个书籍的时候，他有资料来做这个传递，又可以透过我所给他的这个网络上面的任何讯息，透过这个网络的信息，你也可以看他所有网络上面所提供的讯息，这就是一个附加价值。那第二个部分就是透过这个网络所留下来的传递的这个 email 电子邮件信箱，这也是一个所留下一个。很好的一个有价值的一个资产，那我认为这样的系统可以帮助我得到更多的财富，这是我认为我的想法，我的梦想。
Now, Rocky, Albert, Joe, Sam, and I will talk, and Jack will figure out maybe how to do the same thing in Taiwan and the same thing in China and then the same thing country by country. And therefore, those of you that write books with us, because some of you sat there and go, well, I don't need to write, that's for Rocky or that's for Albert.No, why would you be silly? There's fortunes to be made. You've got subjects that only you know, and what we want to do is have you break through at levels and have this seminar pay for itself not once, but hundreds of times, thousands of times, maybe millions of times.
所以啊，这个概念可行不可行呢？我们可以从中国，从上海，或者是在台湾，我们可以请梁老师、徐老师一起来把这个点子来做一个延伸。不要觉得你自己好像写书或是为我们写书没有什么，这是为你自己所写的。因为如果透过这个系统的话，你是不是也可以得到这个股票的选择权？所以你所拥有的收入是一倍、两倍、三倍更多，因为你可以透过更多的演讲，然后也可以得到更好的销售，甚至于有书籍销售以外的收入。
Now, we're going to just do a two-minute visualization because I promise it, then we'll bring Albert back up here. Can we get two chairs? Can we borrow two chairs from you just for a minute?
给我们两张椅子，然后呢，再来带动大家来坐，大家坐下来。
Breathe in deep.
深深的深呼吸。
Exhale all fear and doubt.
吐气。
Just relax into your seat.
慢慢的放轻松，你就会感受到非常的舒服。
Put a smile on your face and feel happiness in your soul.
把你的微笑带在你的脸上，感觉一下你的心灵浑然的开心与喜悦。
And now we see that giant door inside your imagination.
我现在看到了一个很巨大的门，发挥你完美的想象力。
And it says, I see myself getting everything I want. And now I see myself turning that gold handle. I step inside and shut the door. And I'm going down 10 stairs, 10.
慢慢地从十个楼梯阶走到了九、
八、
七、
四、
三、
一。And now I see myself in front of a second door that says absolutely everything I want, I get.
我慢慢地走进了第二扇的窗，第二扇的门，打开一看，所有都是我想要的东西。
And again, I step inside and shut the door.And I go in down five more steps, five.
慢慢的，慢慢的又走下了五个楼梯阶，四、三、二。
And as I look around my environment,
看一看四周的环境。
I see doors to every aspect of my life.
我看到每一个我所想期待的每一个物质
All of them named
所有我想要的东西还有人物
And I see myself going inside the door called My Perfect Vacations
我看到一扇窗，这个门走了进去，是我最完美的度假。
And I see myself going on vacation several times a year.
我看到我自己一年当中出国度假好几次了。
This feels good.
哇，这种感觉真好。
And I see myself traveling with a whole lot of money.
我看到我自己身边好多好多的钱哦，在我的旅行当中花了好多的钱，也拥有了好多的钱。
I see myself traveling first class in absolute style.
我看到我自己是坐头等舱出去出国的。
And I'm traveling with people that I want to travel with.
我跟我最喜欢的人一起出国旅行。
And I'm going to all the places I ever imagined I could go.
我去我曾经想要去最想要去的地方去旅行。
When I'm in Europe, I get invited to the most regal balls.
我去了欧洲，我最想要去的地方。
I meet the most fantastic ambassadors, kings, queens, presidents, Mars, sultans.
我在欧洲看到了好多的王、国王、皇后，好多的总理都是我想见的。
My life is like a Cinderella story come true.
我的故事好像灰姑娘变成。
And I found out that glass slipper is my own divine human imagination.
Wow, 我找到了那个像那个很漂亮的一个纯金属做的鞋子，所有的梦想成真了。
Now I see myself in a tropical island.
我看到了我自己啊，现在在一个热带的渔头。
Drinking my favorite drink.
喝到我最喜欢喝的饮料。
Floating around on a hot mattress that's just so delightful, and the water is a perfect temperature and it tickles my feet.
在非常温和的天气底下呢，划着我的船，漂流在海上，手上摸着那个水的温度啊，好清澈冰凉，好舒服哦。
I see myself bathing and splashing around with my family and friends.
哇，我跟着我的亲爱的伙伴、朋友、我的家人一起开心的玩耍。
I'm having sports on the beach and just having the time of my life.
哇，我在海滩上面的游乐跟娱乐是我一生当中最快乐的时刻了。
Now I'm traveling the capitals of the world in style.
我现在环球全世界我最想要去的首都。
Meeting everybody I ever imagined I'd meet.
见到我曾经想象最想要见到的人，我通通都看见了。
And with my relaxed mind, I keep having better, richer, and more prosperous and abundant ideas.
我想到了好多好有财富的点子跟创意。
I know I'm going to step out of this door and step into the door called my meditation.
我慢慢的走，我离开了这一扇的门，走进了一个叫做冥想之门。
I see that I'm going to do this 15 or 20 minute meditation every night before I go to sleep.
我看到我自己每天晚上要睡觉之前都会做15到20分钟的冥想。
It's going to delight my soul and guarantee me the future that I want.
它会让我的心灵还有我的未来都是我想要看到的所有的成功。
I'm stepping out of that door and I'm feeling better about myself than I have ever felt before.
哇，我在这一个门里头，所经历的是我一生当中最快乐的时光啊。
Now I pass through the gateway and go up those stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
我慢慢的走开了这个门，走上了阶梯。1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And now I see myself going up the next 10 stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I'm exiting back into the consciousness of this room.
然后我慢慢的又爬进了一扇门，慢慢的踩着10个阶梯，一。